Probably one of the greatest cultural wounds of our time is indifference. Indifference to so many experiences. The rich man today in the scripture was indifferent to Lazarus at his table, wiping the bread instead of using napkins, throwing them on the ground, watching the dog consuming, watching Lazarus. And the rich man couldn't recognize Lazarus. And yet at the same time, at the resurrection of the dead, God recognizes Lazarus, the poor, the broken, the wounded. Do you recognize that God will recognize us the more that we understand that the poor are his presence among us, that we can actually love the poor and serve the poor and encounter Christ? But not just poor in terms of a lack of material needs or wants, but also those that are spiritually poor, those that are broken, those that lack the faith to get through life. This week, I want you to come out of the indifference. Come out of that I'm not going to pay attention. I'm not going to acknowledge people. And I want you this week to acknowledge the people around you. Do so with a smile. Do so with a kindness. But let the Lord use you as an instrument. Don't be indifferent in life, but be an instrument of God's grace. God bless you.